Memes only smart people will understand. Oh, surely I'll understand it. I'm pretty smart, right, guys? Jesus. He's holding it in. Oh my god. He's gonna throw it.
He left the 10-10.
That one. You suck!
299. Wait.
What's up, babe?
What?
Here you go. And one last thing. Yeah. Can I just get a... I'm so sorry. Okay.
Of course I'm wearing anti-social. Social club would do that. Oh, damn! Oh, is she on the Jumbotron? I've never been to those big sporting events. What did he just do? Oh! Ah! Whoa! Oh god.
What the fuck?
You are free to screenshot my stream.
Don't push me.
Hey streamer, what you just said was pretty cringe. Could you stop talking, please?
Why? You support NFTs? I said you could screenshot me. Go ahead, screenshot me. Do it. Ow. Help the bird out. What? What is that? Would it not melt?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Not fresh. It's a
pump that pushes blood around the center. That is an afro, my guy.
The fuck is that?
That's a beautiful afro. Oh, tis a tragedy.
Iron Man, Thor, Captain America.
Oh, guy. Oh, no. Hulk.
Together, they are this.
Oh, God. I used to love Zoo Tycoon back in the day. Damn. Jeez. Why you bully the dog for, huh? It wasn't that funny. What are you doing? Just... How did you get the horse in there in the first place? Just go through that way. What are you doing? Jesus. Nom nom nom.
I'll take a chill.
That lid is 3D printed.
That's my dude.
They're friends. Hater's gonna say it's fake.
Let's go!
Can you bark? Can you bark for me, please?
Shibe.
Just bark.
Bark.
That's not a bark. What is wrong with you?
It's a talk.
You're a dog.
It's doing a talk.
Bark. Bark. Bark.
Damn, that shit fat.
That's so nice.
Is that a giant potato?
Wow, hi cow.
Oh.
Black. Una, dos. Órale.
How deep is it?
Oh, damn.
Speeding it out to that 4-5-4 down lane. And look at this pin action.
He lost. He lost. That's the stuff. They are repetitive at times, yes. There is a finite amount of memes. He's totally annoying the cashier on purpose. Look at... It's funny, but you know, their days are already like super annoying, so just don't. Hey, it's Tyler. That's gotta be so scary.
Bowling.
You would quit if that happened? Okay, that's enough for tonight. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, guys. It's been quite messy lately. I'm in a... Thank you for that, Pyro. I'm trying to say something here. I'm in sort of a weird spot at the moment in normal life. So the streams might be a little less organized than they usually are, if you can believe that or not. I don't know, things are getting really messy lately, and I can't say too much about it, but expect some changes soon again, whether it be schedule or time. Not sure. I'm in such a weird area at the moment, so I'm still waiting on a bit of news to see where life takes me. That's all I can say for now. But anywho, yeah, next month the meteor lands on the Earth and my fellow aliens will arise. Yes, I am indeed an alien. I am not from Earth. And yeah, that's a joke. But yeah, I don't know. There's a lot of things happening at the moment that I'm kind of trying to deal with. And I'm trying to film more often as well. I actually have something else. Sorry, just bumped the mic. I don't show my address, but I have another package to open. Yeah, that's right. I have another package to open this week. So I'll be filming that in a couple days, and I'm still expecting one more package for another unboxing video, so that'll be fun. Hopefully next week, I'm planning on maybe going out despite the virus that's happening. We'll try and keep safe, you know, face masks, make sure everyone gets the booster shot or whatever. And, because there's this new event that's happening in my state that I'd really like to go to. Sort of interactive art exhibit. And I would ideally love to vlog that and make a video out of it as well, because that'd be really cool. And I haven't done any vlogs in God knows how long. So, yeah, lots of things happening, guys. Lots of good things, bad things, neutral things. Just a lot of messy things happening at once for me at the moment. Trying to deal with everything. So streams may be changed a little. Any changes I make will probably be announced on Twitter and Instagram, because obviously I can't do YouTube posts at the moment. Don't have the 1,000 subscribers yet. But yeah, any changes, if you guys don't see me streaming on the regular time of day, just hop over on Twitter and see if I've updated anything, because usually I'll say like, oh, there might be a delay. Or yeah, no, I literally only use Twitter because I can't make YouTube posts. Like, if I can make YouTube posts, I won't use Twitter. But yeah, if there are any changes, I'll be announcing it on either Twitter or Instagram or both. And yeah, if you guys don't see me streaming on the regular time and, you know, day, then just head over there and check to see if I've updated you guys on any news, any changes. But for now, have a lovely day, night, evening, wherever you're from. And thank you so much for hanging out with me again today, guys. It's been a blast. It's been a blast. Yeah, keep killing it. Stay safe, stay sober. And until next time. Maybe same bad time, maybe same bad place. But until next time. See you later. Bye-bye.